Are you tired of feeling like you don't have enough options in the middle of a match? Do you wish for the ability to destroy your foes by having multiple tricks up your sleeve? We have a weapon for you that will literally let you style on your opponents. Introducing the 52 Galds Echo. With stylish small stones smashed straight into your gun, you can bet that you'll look good while you have your fun. The 52 Galds Echo is one of the few weapons that we stock that lets you bring down your foes in just two shots. Pop up out of the ink, get that first hit in, and then land one more shot to finish it up. If you find yourself in a sour spot and need to retreat, or you just need a little bit of ink to work with, you've been blessed with a curling bomb. While we can't promise consistent splash with this bomb, we can promise that it will always give you turf. Throw just one at the end of a turf war to possibly turn the tide of a close match. Throw one at a Rainmaker shield to surprise the enemy team. Throw one at a splash wall to catch someone by surprise. Or maybe you like to throw them to make your foes think that you're going one way while you slowly sneak behind them the other way to give them the old 1-2 punch. Although, we like to call it the 5-2 punch. Technically speaking, this is also the only 52 gal within our stock that has a lethal bomb. Sure, splash walls are efficient, and yeah, point sensors are great to help confirm splats, but nothing feels as good as the 2 times every week that someone actually gets splatted by your curling bomb. Did you know that in the old days in Inkopolis Plaza, this weapon cost only 4,500 coins? Nowadays, it would cost you 12,700 coins to get your hands on this stunning, gunning masterpiece. But we here at Ammo Knights are willing to split the cost with two. I mean, you. Mention this advertisement when you visit Ammo Knights to get a 52 Galds Echo for only 8,600 coins. That is a massive amount in savings. Just your luck. Back at spawn, right when the enemy team is making a push towards your base. Looks like you'll be losing the lead. Psych! That's not what you'd be saying if you had your hands on the 52 Galds Echo. You see, this is one of those interesting ideas that Sheldon decided to go with. We've given this weapon the one and only Stingray to make sure that you can always be helpful no matter where you are on the map. They gave one of the fastest splatting weapons in the game a special that can splat opponents from anywhere. You know, for fun. As long as you're not on the enemy team, because they're not having the fun. Whether you're using it to remove a squid or octopi from a tower, or stopping a push in its tracks, the Stingray will always have your back. It even paints a little. But why rely on Stingray paint when your actual gun paints pretty good? And by pretty good, I mean like actually really good. Like, as in Sheldon recently added a little upgrade of sorts to the model that let it ink way more than it used to, and I don't think he's gonna change it back. If you ask me, there is only one thing left 52 do. The longer you stand here listening to me, the longer you go without your own 52 Gal Deco. Pretend there's a Stingray aimed at you right now, going all pee, pee, pee. Come on, go, go. What are you waiting for? Stop listening to this and go make a purchase. Bye.